be a great Christmas present for my parents? If you told me we're trying to have a baby.
A baby?
When am I gonna have grandchildren? My mother had 10 at my age.
You guys should be up to 4, 5, 6, maybe 7, 8 kids. Does your plumbing work?
There's nothing like the holidays.
Merry Christmas!
Say cheese!
It's a time for family.
25 years I've been begging you to cut down that ugly tree, and all of a sudden you gotta do it right now?
Wait, careful, stand back. You overcompensate a little bit, Dad. Right, right. You got a little thingy.
It's a time for sharing.
I lost my virginity on that couch.
Me too.
Oh, ew, ew. Oh,
ew, you. In your underwear.
It's a time to be thankful.
I love you guys so much.
It only happens once a year.
Why is everybody fighting?
And they're not fighting. We're conversating.
There's something I like to say. I'm leaving your father.
Come on, stop them. You can't. You're old.
You realize that this is probably the last Christmas that we'll spend together?
Why don't we do something? Let's go take that tree down now.
Yeah. What were you thinking?
You wanted a view. I was going to give you a view.
Family is the one thing.
I just want to enjoy Christmas with my family. Not that they make it so easy.
Everyone can relate to.
She's never gonna forgive that you dropped them.
We could be friends, bro.
We can be friends. That's white people.
Lean on me, yeah. When you're not strong. When you're not
I know you're the only woman I've ever loved.
I'll be your friend.
Sometimes you feel like you don't want the same things anymore, but you stick it through. And at the end of that, you fall in love all over again.
Nothing like the holidays.
Are you going to put money down on your husband
that he seriously hurts himself?
Thank you.
Put it down. Go to your room.